track event only. If you take a look down there at the winner's podium, you will see Kirsten Ford, Compliance Director of the RMAC, handing out trophies as we speak.
And finishing in third with a provisional mark of 16.18 meters, or 53 feet 1 inches, a sophomore from Adams State, Jonathan Noir. Receiving his third medal of the championship.
Men's shot put. Winners being announced.
Today, and we see the best, 53 feet 5 and a half inches, Sharif Kapakatua. And the champion, he got it on his first throw. That's all he needed today. He threw 16.59 meters, or 54 feet 5 and a quarter inches. A junior from Adams State University, Zach Baxter. Congratulations, gentlemen. Through eight events on the men's side, Chatham State leads the team scores with 70. Carter Mines is right behind with 66.